Hi everyone, Piazza there. Hope you enjoy this video. So this time I wanna make a gacha on the Edges 2024 Midman banner. So before I start gacha on the banner, I will gacha on free quill quest selection. From this banner you can get Ichibe, Changdu and the other characters. So let's see. One butterfly. So no, what a bad start for me. Golden. I don't get any 5-star character, but because this is not the main banner, let's move to the main banner. Special Anniversary 1000 Year Blood War Talon Crown Summons. Alright, let's do the first step. Hopefully I can get Shinji or Kensei from this step. Let's see. 2 butterflies, 3 butterflies, of course. Rainbow. This is what I went for. Oh come on man, this is not Shinji or Kensei, but Xiaolong. Well, since he is new in this banner, and he is new in this game, so it is not a bad start for me. Well, only Xiaolong on the first step. Not bad. Let's move to the second step. Shinji, Kensei, let's do it. Hopefully I can get one of them on this step. 200 ops, it is not Hyuk. And let's see. 3 butterflies. Yeah, this is what I wanted for, bro. Or human rejection. So let's see. Nah, this is, I know his voice. Of course Shinji, of course Shinji. Yeah, it is Shinji. Finally, I can get the main character from the new banner. Edges 2024 Midman banner, which is contain 1000 year blood war character and only limited character on this banner except Xiaolong and the other characters. Shinji, finally I got you. Alright guys, let's do the third step or the last step. I'll spend 250 orbs on this step. Hopefully I can get Kensei so I can finally complete this banner. Okay, this is nice. What? Akon? Premium character again? Come on, come on. Give me Kensei to me. Give me Kensei, bro. Come on, give me Kensei, quiet. Where's my Kensei? Come on. Okay, Akon. Alright, everyone. At least I got Shinji. Thank you for watching this video.